Hey guys, we're back with another video. This is Metroid number 4. If you guys need a recap, we just made it to this new vehicle transportation place. It takes us... I don't actually know where it takes us. But we went from Catarus over from Arteria, and now we're going to a new place. So let's just hop right into it. The beautiful vehicle heading over to a new place, Darion. Right. My Discord popping off. I got this in the bag. Have we even actually gone here before? I think we have. Okay, yeah, we haven't. Maybe I'm missing something. Probably just not shooting something in the right place. You see, I shot all of that, right? Nothing over here, nothing over here. Go up over here. Oh, see? I did not see that. Don't know how to get in there. I need to refill my energy, so please do that. I wish I could refill my, my missiles, but it cannot. Oh, yes, there we go. Let's see. See, we weren't actually, lost. I just wanted to make you guys seem that we were lost. Because I've been looking too much like a pro so far, so, you know. What the heck? What's that? Can I break it? That's annoying. Oh my god, there's more. What the heck? Yeah. Wow, that thing hurts. Oh, dang. Wow, I'm about to die. Oh, shoot. Oh, my lord. There's too much crap in here. Alright, that's fine. We got to see some of the new annoying wildlife. So we have saws. Yep. We have... We have you. Yep. You. I hate you guys. Those things are annoying. Let's not go that way. This one. Charge me up. No. Oh, I don't like this. Creepy over here. turn on, maybe? No, okay, so it's not as scary. Should be nice and powered up. Yeah, much better. Wide beam. Oh, that's how you open these doors. Gotcha. Wide beam. Press three beams simultaneously. Press Y to fire. This beam can push wide beam doors and destroy wide beam covers. Oh, so now it's just automatically wide no matter what. Like. Oh, wow. That's sick. How do you get over there? Maybe we don't go over there from over here. Oh, that's much better. Nice. Yeah, I think we should definitely go over to the thing now. Ooh, that destroys. I don't know how to open those doors up top. Uh-oh. Is there any over here? Oh. A yellow one. Whoa. What the heck, bro? I'm out. Oh shit, I'm dead. Ooh, get out. Wow. Oh. Save, thank you very much. Jeez, that yellow one is actually scary. Move back over here. Anything we need to do? We got that. And I think we're good for now. I think we just have to get out of here, honestly, and then we'll be fine. we're good to leave. And then we can fill up right here. Thank you very much. See, like I thought, we can open the store to now leave. We can't do that. We can't open it yet. So yeah, I think we're ready to leave, and then we can go back down and kill the other Emmy, actually. I don't know if there's an Emmy back down way below, but we could also go back and check out that once we kill the other Emmy, the neon one. Ready? Here we go. Open you. Yeah, we destroy these things now. Still can't open those doors though. Get him out of here. Time to kill this Emmy. Alrighty. Give me that arm cannon, Omega. Alright, we got the Omega Blaster, Omega Stream. Alright, time to do that, but with the Emmy. I gotta find like a nice pathway. Okay. can do it right here. Bro, please. Oh my God. Oh my Lord, bro. No way we just sold that. I hate that. It's like, alright, it's alright. You just have to do it again and actually hit him. So. What? He keeps on dodging my shots, but alright. Peeks his little face. Oh, yo, he tried juking me. God, how did that not hit him? Got him, there we go. Oh my Lord, that was hard. This man was dodging and weaving. Thank you for your ability though. Very kind. Morph ball, give it to me. Morph ball, give it to me. That's what you love to see. Your last thing is to curl in the balls and enter narrow spaces. Press CL or tilt down when crouched to transform. Well, in morph ball, press B to jump. When standing next to a narrow tunnel near ground level, press B while moving to move. Press B while moving toward the tunnel with L to automatically switch into morph ball and enter. This also works while grabbing on a ledge and leading into a channel. So like, hey, we can get this now. probably not want to go in there, but I will take this. Thank you. Save right here. Thank you. And I think we're going to call that an episode, guys. Thank you for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you want to see more, please like. And if you are enjoying the content, maybe subscribe. Thank you and peace.